Y'all know how I do. I was scrolling up my articles, and what do I see? I see Gervonta Davis on the Breakfast Club, and they ask him, would you ever think about working with Oscar? He say, maybe in the future, but Floyd Mayweather and Al Heyman, I'm cool with them now. So y'all know how I do. I must address the bullshit. Man, you gotta be kidding me, right? I know I just didn't hear Gervonta Davis on the Breakfast Club when they asked him, would you ever consider working with Oscar De La Hoya? And he said, maybe in the future. Then he gonna try to put in there, well, I'm happy with Floyd and Al Heyman right now. Are you kidding me, dude? Have you got that arrogant and beside yourself where you think you could just say anything when you got possibly one of the greatest fighters ever promoting you? And you have the nerve to say, maybe I'll work with Oscar De La Hoya in the future? But he totally out of line. And for you to sit up here and say that, that's real inconsiderate of who is promoting you. Do you understand me? And then this dude gonna have the nerve to say, Lomachenko, he's old. Lomachenko's old. He's chasing for a fight. His time running out. Say, we ain't trying to hear that because you missed the tough talk, remember? You get tough with everybody else. Tevin Farmer, Devin Haney, Adrian Broner. Now with Lomachenko, oh, he too old and he just trying to get a fight. Man, stop playing with me. But if I'm Floyd Mayweather, real talk, I look at you right now and I drop your ass from Mayweather promotion, even mentioning or having the audacity to say maybe in the future. Man, y'all know how I do. I'm on that bullshit again.